Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual. Every welding environment is different and needs to be evaluated by a qualified industrial hygienist to determine the appropriate course of action for fume controls. Your personal safety relies upon the proper use and care of your hard hat PAPR head assembly to keep it working effectively. In the end, the quality of your work and your protection relies upon it. Your T94i HR head assembly should consist of the following: a hard hat with ratchet suspension headgear, HDV grind shield lens, HDV cover lens, inside cover lens, clear light 2.0 lens, and a flame resistant head seal. The full system will also include a blower unit with padded belt, HEPA and pre-filters, spark guard, two lithium ion batteries with battery charger, a breathing tube with flame resistant cover, shoulder straps, and a flow meter. Headgear adjustment. When wearing your helmet, you want to make sure you have a comfortable fit. To do so, check the tightness of your headgear by adjusting the knob on the back to the left or to the right until it fits snugly. Changing your inside and outside cover lens. There are two cover lenses on your helmet, an inside lens and an outside lens. To replace, pull the HDV one-piece cover lens away from the helmet on either side of the lens. Then remove the auto darkening lens by pressing up on the lens release tab and pushing the auto darkening lens assembly from the inside to remove. Remove the inside cover lens by pulling the top center of the lens from the lens holding channels. Replace the lens cover by gently arching it in the center and inserting it into the lens holding channel. Then replace the lens cover by placing one edge into place and then inserting the opposite edge into place and snapping everything in. Installing your magnifying lens. Starting with the lens cover and auto darkening lens off, slide the magnifying lens into the helmet retaining brackets. Reverse the procedure to remove the magnifying lens. HDV grind shield replacement. To replace your HDV grind shield, remove the shield by pulling outward on either the left or right edge. Align the tabs on one side of the grind shield and press the opposite side to latch in your grind shield. Replacing the battery. To replace the battery, simply remove the cover lens, then remove the lens assembly. Next, slide the old battery holding tray out and remove the battery. Replace with the CR2450 lithium type battery. Reinstall the battery tray and test the battery by pressing the mode button. You should see the display screen turn on. Finally, reinstall the lens assembly. Helmet controls. The lens turns on automatically when welding begins and turns off when welding stops. Press the mode button to check if the lens is working properly and to switch between weld, cut, grind, and X mode. The grind low battery light blinks when the lens is in grind mode. Use the adjust button while in weld, cut, and X mode to adjust the settings to your environment. To save these settings, push and hold one of the memory buttons. Proper fit of head assembly. Your hard hat PAPR system also comes with a breathing tube and blower. Before each use, be sure to check the helmet and head seal for damages and that front lens holder is locked into position. Then inspect the breathing tube and replace if it's damaged or if the inside of the tube is dirty. Align the pins on the breathing tube with the channels on the blower assembly and turn clockwise until tight. Also be sure to check that air is being supplied to the head assembly. Put on the head assembly and adjust the headgear to fit snugly. tighten the head seal drawstring to establish a tight seal around your neck. Head assembly cleaning. For best results, wipe down your head assembly with a soft cloth and a mild soap water solution. Let air dry. Never use solvents or abrasive cleaning solutions to clean the respirator. Keep water and other fluids out of the blower assembly. When not in use, it's best to store your head assembly and full PAPR system in the job site tool bag. For a NIOSH approved system, the Miller PAPR blower unit must be paired with the Miller respiratory head assembly. Your Miller Hard Hat PAPR head assembly is now ready to use. For more information on your PAPR system, visit millerwelds.com/respiratory.